How to remove text from video in VN app. So if you want to remove text from video in VN app, then first you need to open up your VN application. Once you open your VN, now you need to simply select a project. So import a project, tap on the plus which is on the bottom right, tap on got it, and then tap on new project. And you can simply select a project. Tap on next, and here you will have this, right? So in order to add a text, you can simply swipe right, first select the project, and then simply go for insert, which is here on the bottom. Tap on insert and then tap on text, and here you can add a heading. So I'll be choosing a title, enter something and add a title. And if you want to remove this text from your video, then what you can do is you need to select that input, and once you've for example, I'll be choosing hi. And once you've written something and once you've added the text, you need to select the text. And once you've selected, here on the bottom you will have delete option. Tap on delete, and once you tap on delete, your text will be removed. So that's how you can remove text from video in VN app. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.